from Guru Dance, and we're coming to you from Santa Cruz, California, to show you our dance for International Baby Wearing Week with the theme Threaded Together.
Yes, our dance is called Thread the Love, and stands to Bob Marley's famous song, One Love, People Get Ready. So with the Threaded Together theme, we want to invite you to learn this dance with your friends.
Yeah.
So you're going to hold hands the whole time. And also, we just want to remind you, this is a family-friendly dance, so we invite you to invite your husbands, partners, kids to do this with you. If you can walk, you can dance.
That's right. So let's learn part one. We're going to mirror you today so you can follow along with us. We're going to start with our right foot and walk three steps to the right and then tap. So walk one,
two, three, and tap.
And then we're going to go the other way. Walk one,
two, three, and tap.
Good. The next part, we're going to slide up for two in a diagonal. Slide up
for two.
And then we're going to slide back for two.
Slide back for two.
Good. So now we're going to add our arms. So on our first slide, we're going to slide halfway up. Slide up, tap, and then all the way up. Slide up, tap. And then same thing on the way back. Slide back halfway, all the way down.
So that's the whole dance. So let's do it all the way through. Not the whole dance, it's all of part one. So we're gonna do part one twice before we get to part two. So let's try that.
Five, six, here we go. Walk right,
two, three, tap.
Walk left,
two, three, tap.
Slide up
for two,
and back for two again. Walk right,
one, two, three,
tap. Walk left,
five, six, seven, eight.
Tap, slide up.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Turn to your partner. High five them. You did it.
Yeah.
Awesome. So now we're going to do a transition step to part two. You're halfway home. So the transition step, we're going to slide up for two like before. Slide up
for two.
Now what's going to happen is Amber's going to slide in place and I'm going to slide back and let go of her hand. Slide back for me for two. So now I'm in my own outer circle. So you have to imagine this as a big circle all the way around. I have my own circle.
And I have my own circle with all the people that slid up for two and then stayed in place.
Cool. So now we're going to part two. In part two, the steps are simple. We're going to walk. Hello, baby Eamon. And then we're going to rock. So we'll start with our right foot. We're just gonna walk in place.
Walk, two, three, four,
and rock your hips.
Two, three, four. Again,
move
walk,
from your feet.
Two, three, four,
and move
rock
from your hips.
Two, three, four.
Perfect. So now what's happening is we're going to switch places. So you're going to hold hands unless you are walking under the arm. So I'm in the outer circle. I'm going to walk under her arms first.
Mama.
Here we go. Walk.
One,
two, three, four. And as you can see, I held my baby as I walked under, if you have one on, and then I reconnect. And then we're going to rock in place.
Rock, two, three, four.
Perfect. And now, Amber's going to walk under my arms as I walk backward.
Walk, two, three, four, and then reconnect. Rock, two, three, four.
And we do it, two more times. So going under.
Walk,
one, two, three,
four, and rock, two, three,
last time.
Four. Walk, two, three,
stop right there.
Four.
So I'm gonna rock like usual, and she's gonna walk back and reconnect arms.
Back, two, three, four. So and we're in one big circle again.
And that is the whole dance.
That's right.
So let's put parts one and two together, and then we'll do it with the music, all right? So let's just talk it out first.
Five, six, here we go.
Walk right,
two, three, four. Walk left,
two,
three, four.
Slide up
for two,
slide back
for two
again.
Walk right,
one, two, three, four, and
five, six, seven, eight.
Slide up
for two, and back
for two. Transition
up for two,
separate
back
for two.
And
I walk
two,
under.
Three, four,
we
and
rock
walk,
in place.
Two, three, four. And I walk under. Three, four.
And
rock. Two, three, four.
And I walk under.
Three, four. And
rock.
Two, three, four. And I walk under.
And then we thread it back
then
together.
And I back it up. That's the whole dance.
Yay! See, even dads can do this dance. So we're gonna try it together with the music, and we're gonna put our baby on, and we'll see you then. And then we're going to show you an example of our Grooveroo San Antonio doing it in two circles, so you can see what it looks like all the way through. Got this, so practice away. We can't wait to see your videos on International Baby Wearing Week. Please do it then with your family and friends and post it on the Facebook event page.
That's right. Happy International Baby Wearing Week.
Happy International Baby Wearing Week. See you later.
Crying, one love, hear the children crying,
one heart,
saying, give thanks. fight is holy, I'm a Gideon.
One love.
So when the man comes, there will be no doom.
One song.
Have pity on those whose chances grow ten. There ain't no hiding place from the Father of creation. Yeah, yeah.
One love.
What about the one heart?
Give thanks and praise to the Lord,
and I will feel.